Go. Let's get a look at the starters.
Championship pedigree on that Milwaukee Wings in that game three loss.
And Brent Barnicki, Aldley, little leaner from the baseline. It was the second to last game of the season.
Experience, so they're going to have them thinking that this is going to be easy.
And the Pacers, they get it to Nembhard.
Points. And I tell you, Andrew Nembhard.
This is Bobby Portis, turn away Jay to get the Bucks their first point.
In the guards, yeah.
Miles of Kate. Beasley corner pocket three. He'll heave. Ton tonight. Turnaround Jay that time. Known since early January. Look at Siak.
He did a great job on the move.
Times you don't have to say anything.
I'm sorry. That's and we got it.
It's in game three. Inside the Middleton, silky smooth. Moment. Here comes Nembhard. Form this Indiana team after coming over.
They were a fun story, the first grade defense. And in the postseason, that's...
Give you an idea how good he's been. First guy to over the technical.
You're not getting all up in a guy's face. You're trying to control how things to escalate. I completely get them.
Underneath to Beverly trying to...
You want to just give him the two lead to another tech.
Down Neesmith, Siakam.
Spaced and five guys. Great job there by Halliburton.
Boy, still down. Took a shot to the side of it. Again, only the second time all season. So Miles Turner.
They're more athletic.
So numbers. This is Middleton driving. Any extra pressure on a night like tonight?
After this series.
Yeah, Stephanie is Portis from Doc. The Dame is a little bit
bad of any threat.
Well, first quarter. Here comes Beverly. The kick. Turner.
And out of the rotation and unable to get out and able to get right into the teeth of the defense.
Into the corner. Neesmith.
And that's the area.
Middle during the regular season at over 100. Rating team behind Boston as Middleton underneath. Look out.
And, you know, it didn't get to see it here. You get
up on the rebounding, and then they play.
All right, Greg, as if this couldn't get any more. That caught Nembhard in the face.
Blow to Milwaukee on this possession. Make plays.
They'll be topping to the wreck, and he goes.
Great job there, kicking that ball. And before, look, Lopez that. Even after a score to the basket, this is a guy who's an all-star in a huge basket there from Connaughton. After you score.
Wasting any time. He is up to come into the game. Bringing boy, beautiful pass. Changed his mind. Flush.
On you if you're Milwaukee. Jackson.
How about Milwaukee showing some. They're here. Jay Crowder has checked into the game.
But. And he's going to do something, and that's talked about it. He knew they would go to it.
In for Indiana, Shepherd from deep.
One thing that allows you.
Lopez against Toppin. Spenders. And no Lopez.
And then double up.
Look at Toppin. Lopez. McDermott. Green can stroke it. Here he is, finding some data.
Boy, much better job on that side.
It's an underneath, little forearm shove. McDermott open.
A quick trigger again.
Green. Yep, into the corner for Toppin. Toppin looking. Paint the bobble. Regathers. Plenty of times going to get a clean shot.